All right, so I have not slept all night. It's bad, yes, I know. So, welcome to the video for anybody who actually watched leagues, bronze replays. Oh, this is Moose 3365. And I'm really tired. I have been not sleeping well. I've been sleeping very poorly. And it looks like I'm with a really good team, but we got a Sona. Actually, she's doing. She looks like she carried. Interesting. Wow, Sona KS. Wow. Okay, it says that we have a possible chance, but if bot lane feeds. It's over. But, yeah, I've been up all night. I've been really just mind-boggling myself. I'm shaking. I'm being very nervous. I don't know if I'm gonna actually survive throughout today because I have to work at 4 p.m. and go all the way to possibly at like 10 p.m. Which that can cause problems. And we are on the red team. Awesome. Okay. Well, the only thing I can say is good luck to myself. So, we got Orion Soul. And he's gonna be using his range against me. Donuts? Wait. Does she have the right movie? Was gonna say, if she has the police skin, that would make sense. I can take hits.
Tread lightly.
But you're also tanking. I'm gonna let him push because why not?
Another unworthy opponent. Agreed.
Fuck, he's hitting me with his passive now.
Symmetry in all things.
Oh, can't. Stop pelting me. It's risky for me to actually stay because he can actually hit me with his crit and or not crit but his his pop. VV, what are you doing? VV, what are you doing? Don't die! V, don't die! Oh my god! Oh! Tread lightly. My sphere of
influence. Hesitation is the seed of defeat. He did the mistake of actually coming. Coming under to me. And I'm losing CS, but me and him are pretty even on CS. Why is Soul hanging back?
I lost us. Nope. I thought I would put it out there because, I mean, that's pretty silly. Because now, I'm just going to become tanky. Like, seriously, if it's going to take three to kill me, and Soul did get the assist, but he got nothing. He didn't get this gold. Like, he didn't get any gold for that. Like, do they expect to, like, snowball? Yeah, just hit me with those, that passive there, buddy. Oh, dear, Zen. Here we go, here we go. That's how you do it.
Agreed.
Hmm.
Like, what is he waiting for? Oh, nice kill. Yeah, I know. We travel the same path.
Remain focused.
Okay.
Symmetry in all things.
Like, come at me, bro. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna stay in lane because I got that heal. Oh, don't die to me! At least be executed! Like, okay, so far I like this. I really like this team. The comp is good. Apparently, Zen doesn't know what he's doing. And he's just jumping in like balls deep. And, you know, he's thinking, you know, he can just, like, carry the game. Well, that's not gonna happen. So, I don't know. But I am gonna build my tank. Why? Because I like building tank. And he's, like, expecting, oh, she's gonna go AP because she's an Akali mid. Well, no, not necessarily. Akali's now, I've been, you know, watching YouTube videos, like, I think it's, like, Red Mercy. He is the mid laner assassin that is a Zed. He loves his Zed. I love Zed. I like Zed. Zed is nice. I was gonna main him, but that never worked out. Buddy, like, walk away. He knows he can't take me. He has Swifties, but he can't take me because I have built up the magic resist and I'm building up health.
Agreed.
So he might actually be in trouble. I don't know if Zen's coming from over here or is he over here. I think he might be trying to get me from bot. What? Apparently their spells didn't work. Oh, I'm sorry. Things don't go out the way they should. Now do they? We
all know this from experience. I'm gonna take a pink ward and so this tells me that Finn is really expecting to actually carry late game. So we finish this within the next 10 minutes, or they surrender the next 5 minutes, we win. Why am I not going? Okay. Like, they're... Wow, okay. Oh, hey. Hey, guys. What are you doing? Is he sticking around? No, he's not. I let the Ignite get him. No point on wasting an Ignite. Oh? I'll be standing right here. As I know, if he tries to come up, he's dead. But I am going to place my ward. Place in the best spot in the world.
Whatever's necessary.
But majority of the damage was her doing the... So, should I also build AD? Or, yeah, like AD defense? Like... Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, guys, don't die. Good job, good job. Oh, man. And Zen's down here. And they're pushing my middling. Awesome. Yeah, the heals are getting clutch now. Yeah, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna take his jungle.
is this attack speed coming from Jin or Zen or whatever his name is? I just know his name is Zin Zhao. Just protect. That's all you need to do. Crap. I need my damage. I need my Hydra. I need my Hydra. Hydra. Hell Hydra. Oh man. Okay. Oh, that was a good one. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. Just let me get there. Oh my gosh, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? What are you doing? Tread lightly.
In all things. Deftly I travel.
All right, 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 all right. Nice try, nice try. Double kill. Like, guys, help! They're gonna be focusing me. Oh, all right, we got this. I can't poppy 20 HP, and we're losing majority of damage. Zen, he crits on his last, so I actually think on building. Redun Zoom Umin? Just for the hell of it, so that way I don't take as much crit damage. I got Swifties now. They have not decided to surrender. They're cornered. Yeah, just. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah! Oh! Good deal, good deal, good deal, good deal.
Whatever's necessary.
They should be surrendering, like, any moment now. Yeah, Alright, here we go. Hey, buddy, you can't see me anymore! Why are you running, dude? Oh no! almost got her. Like, we're not trying to feed. We're trying to get kills. But with Jinx did a lot of damage to me. So I really, and there's two crits. So I'm really thinking that this might actually help me here. Here we come. In a second, Chief. No. We actually. Well, considering that we have not lost a single tower.
Symmetry in all things.
I think you're going. Nice, Graves. Nice. Nice, nice.
Understood.
Damn, Jinx. The crit.
They surrendered.
Okay. This is what you see in bronze so much. GG.
Well played.
Yeah, and I'm in bronze for 4, so. How about I just go boom, boom, boom. And boom. Just because I want to. And we're gonna put teamwork. And there's nothing that I can do about that. Like, stop rambling. Like, sorry. Alright, I guess we'll go for another game if we can actually get in quick enough. Otherwise, I'll just have to end the video. Oh. Yeah, I will actually end fight. And I also give you an invite. All right. All right, so we actually packed somebody else. So let's see what we actually do here. Oh, you got a little sound of a alarm clock going off in the background. Good thing that nobody can hear it. Sure, I'll accept it. Pretty much. I mean, it was, that was like almost like a perfect game. Oh no, I'm having coughs. This isn't good. Oh. Oh. Really want to put on some music, but I don't want to actually disrupt my eardrums. Oh, click. All right, here we go. We're going with my collie mitt again. Oh.
volley support. Pretty much. I mean, that's my honest opinion. Like, I don't want people to like see it whenever I'm typing. But I also do. I am actually curious about this ash. See if she's played any recent games. Okay. So, she has a 52% chance of winning. So I'm gonna, while this is loading, I'm actually gonna do like other things. So yeah, whenever the game loads, I'll most likely be back. So enjoy. Alright, so I'm actually looking up on lawskill.net. Considering that, looking at it, and seeing who's and what, they that's on their team has only done mid. The Vigier has only done mid and top. The Azreal has only gotten assist. He has a 60% of, you know,
a win-loss ratio, but he's only done 5 games with Azreal.
Now, the Mordekaiser, that will be an issue. Because, you know, if one of us dies to Assault, that's not good. Like, at all. So, we'll just have to see. Okay, good. I have time. There's some music, just in case I forgot to put it on. Looks like we are finally in. Alright, so Kali mid. I'm going and get the Vigor. Does this Vigor know that I'm gonna counter him so hard? Yeah, he's gonna be uber. Okay. Folly, no potions. Oh. They're invading hard, dude. Oh my god, dude, no. Like, I will burn that. Like, come on! Flip him! Oh my god! Okay. This is already bad as it is. Ezreal's got a kill. Freaking Vigor has gotten a kill. This is bad. Why did we even do this? Like, they were so full-on hard, like, getting in there. We travel the same
Like, please, just keep on hitting me. You don't have... Wait. He doesn't have Thunder Words. Nope, I'm not dying today. Shit, I can't farm. He's got the farming table to himself.
Understood.
Oh, it's auto! It follows! Damn it! Come on! Plus, I blew all my potions, so I couldn't heal. That's bad. This is bad. I shouldn't be tilted. I should just hang out. Just need to hang out. Just let them come to me.
Agreed.
Yeah, he may have an advantage. He may have an advantage. But see, here's the thing. Oh, what the hell? Oh, wow. Okay, this is fantastic. Yeah, sure. He just like almost completely like one-shot me. But I am just going to... Yeah, I'm scared. Because with it doing like 200... And I can't get CS... He's gotten 20 CS. I'm behind. Like, now he has an ult. His ult does like 300 damage. So if he hits me with an ult and... Yeah, see, like I said, if he hits me with his ult right now, he can probably kill me. It's most likely that he can kill me. He probably can kill me. Nope. Not today. He hasn't used his ult yet. Like, he's just keep me here. I can't farm. Yep. I'm going. I might now have an advantage. Because now since I've been like cooped up in that corner for like forever. Invading? Why is there this here?
Remain focused.
Yep, that's all that matters. Gotta be. That's what's gonna happen. I have to be back because he's going like. Okay. Okay, they got this. I'm gonna be pushing my. I actually hit him. that's just so good. Oh, E, what you doing? 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 Oh my God! Okay, damn, dude. Oh my God. Fuck. Yeah, caught me. All right, so don't mind if I do. Oops. Well, he thinks I might be going, like, he might actually get a scepter or something. He actually built the Needless first. Yeah, I'm gonna have some issues with my, hesitation is the seed of truth. Like, why are you. Bye! I didn't even put my pink. Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, can I do it? He thinks he can be smooth. And. Oh! The stun. Like, ouch, the stun! But was that his ult? Okay, so his stun actually did, like, substantial damage to me. Let's actually go start building up my damage. Because he thinks I might be going, like, you know.
Nice. What was that? Like, it felt like it tickled. Nope. Nope. Like, if I don't get stunned, I can kill him. If I get stunned, I can't kill him. So, that's like, name gang, don't get stunned. I told you we'd be pushing hard. I'm just gonna go full on. Oh, nice stun! Nice stun. Props to that. Like. Oh, you're fucked now. I can do this. If I can just get my hands on Vigor. Yeah, they're all bot, but can they do damage? Like, come on.
Come on.
Nice try. Alright, this is actually going fairly well because he's just, does he not I'm very surprised, but Mordekaiser is an AP, so just to harass even more of the AP, I'm just gonna be like majority of their damage is AP. Oh, hey. Like, this team. Don't worry, Bali, I got it. We travel the same path. Like, there's a reason why I play Akali. Like, the only person who's gonna be able to kill me is Yi. Yi is the only one who can kill me. Alright, so they're all up. Oh shit. Nope. I'm out of that. Like, I'm just gonna make him hate me. Like, that's just it. They're gonna regret not killing me. Ever. Because I'm just going tank. Oh, can you get the last one? No, just run. Oh no. But it's okay. Just watch me as I, like,
Like, buddy.
So many moves. Will matchmaking ever find true balance?
Sorry, I have to put out the taunt. Like, they're so feeding us. Nope.
Agreed.
Okay, seriously, dude, stop it. Yeah! So close! Oh, all right. Yeah, and most of it's like most of their team is AP. I am countering the AP so hard. It, like, come on. Oh, and let me even put even more AP resist. Let me just do that. Why? Because I can. I feel so disappointed. Yeah, we are going to be in this for a little bit. Yeah, and this is like, what, now an hour and 10 minutes? Almost? Oh well. So far, the bronze has actually shown me very pleasant people today. This early in the morning too. Doop, doop, doop. It's okay. Ooh. Nice with the kill. Hey guys, like, they're really trying. Oh, is he gonna put ult? Oh, sorry for your earbuds, users. Oh, that actually hurt. Hey.
Yeah.
Hi.
Tread lightly.
And put that right there. Like, do they not know that? Hey, buddy. I tanked that turret so hard. Oh yeah, by the way. This game is over. Like, already... Now... Oh, guess what I'm gonna build? Thornmail. Why Thornmail? Because it counters. Yeah. Of course, I'm not building actual armor. I'm building... MR, because the majority of the team is MR, so it's like,
Might as well.
But we're already pushing towards their Nexus Towers. You know.
Agreed.
And the minions are pushing bot lane. I don't even have boots. That's how well I'm doing. Boom. Like, sorry, but you guys lost. This is the second win in a row. So, but I didn't get an S. Hell yeah, I'm ready again. But this will be the end. This video. Hopefully you guys like it. I'm going to continue playing. If I actually succeed into Bronze 3, well, you'll hear about it. So be nice to your junglers, and you win every game. See you guys later.